If you want to treat yourself to an indulgent no-bake dessert, you're going to absolutely love this Nutella cheesecake that we are making today. You only need 6 ingredients to put it together, so let's get started. To make the crust of this no-bake cheesecake, we are going to start with some digestive biscuits. And I'm going to crush them into a fine powder. You could use absolutely any biscuits that you have at hand, and to make this cheesecake more chocolatey, you could use Oreo cookies instead. This looks good. I am going to transfer this into a bowl and add in some melted salted butter. Using a spoon, let's give this a quick mix to ensure that all the biscuit crumbs are evenly coated with melted butter. This is ready. I'm going to transfer this into the bottom of a springform pan. And then use my spoon to press it down into an even layer. Using a springform pan is important here because that would help you demold your cheesecake easily once it's set. The base of my cheesecake is in place and I'm now going to refrigerate this for about 10 minutes. And meanwhile, we can start the work on our cheesecake filling. Let's start with some softened cream cheese. You could use store-bought cream cheese or you can make it at home. I'll link my recipe on how to make cream cheese at home from scratch in the description box below. Now, using my spatula, I'm just going to smoothen it out a little to ensure there are no lumps. This looks good. Let's add in the icing sugar and combine the two together. And now our star ingredient, which is lots of Nutella, add all of it in and then combine everything together. And now the fourth and the final ingredient for our filling, which is some whipped cream. So I have some non-dairy cream here, which I've whipped to stiff peaks. You could also use a dairy whipping cream. And now all I'm going to do is to fold this into our cheesecake filling in 2 batches. It's very important to just gently fold this in at this stage so that you don't knock out any air from your filling. This is ready. I am now going to transfer it over the biscuit base that we had set aside earlier. Make sure you smoothen the top of your cheesecake and also tap your pan on the counter a few times to get rid of any air bubbles in your filling. And now this is ready to go into the freezer overnight or for 8 hours for it to set completely. I made a cheesecake earlier which has been setting in the freezer overnight. All I need to do is to open the lock of my springform pan and lift the edges away. I'm decorating my cheesecake with some chocolate ganache, the recipe for which will be linked in the description box below. We'll be right back. absolutely incredible when you can make a dessert as impressive and delicious as this without even turning on your oven. I hope you guys will try this recipe out and share pictures on Instagram by tagging me at Shivesh17. And if you'd like to watch more No Bake recipes on this channel, let me know in the comments below. I'll see you guys next week with another recipe. Until then, happy baking and take care.